This is what you'll learn how to make today. You would have seen similar images and memes all over the internet. It's free and easy, just follow me. To make this first, you'll need an input image, which will be seen when eyes are squinted. It only supports image as input. So if you have an image, you're okay. But if you want to add text in the illusion, you have to convert it to image. For that, you can go to canva.com. Click on this custom size option. Write 1000 in both width and height. Then click on create custom design. To add a text, go to this text tab and click on add a heading. Write whatever you want, but make sure to make it as big as possible. If you want to change the font, then go here. Once everything is done, click on the share option, scroll down and you'll see the download button. Now download. Now finally, we'll create the squint eye image illusion. For that, we use an AI called Illusion Diffusion. Don't close video here, there are more important steps left. Search Illusion Diffusion and click on the link from Hugging Face website. It's an image generation tool based on Stable Diffusion, but made especially for creating illusions. By the way, I have a tutorial on uncensored and lifetime free image generation AI model on my channel, so make sure to check out after this video. Link in the description. As I said earlier, it only supports image as input. Upload it by clicking here. Now, this is the most important option. The more you increase the illusion strength, the more dense it is, and the hidden message will be easier to see. The more you decrease, it gets hard to see the hidden thing, but it's more realistic. By my experience, I think around 1.1 is the best. In the prompt section, type what type of image you want, like cats in a room. Now you have to do nothing more, just click on run. It takes 5 to 10 seconds to create the image. While it's happening, let me inform that I have a merch shop. I am trying to add some cool designs, so make sure to check after this video. Link in the description. Even your little support will help me improve a lot. All the customers will get a shout out in the next video. Anyway, the image is completed. Try to squint your eyes and see how it looks. So that's how you do it. Now watch the video on the right side to turn boring images into cool QR codes. And then if you can, then I'd really appreciate it if you order any product from my shop. I am currently a really small channel. It's hard to manage alone while improving content and quality. But if you're not interested in the merch, just subscribe this channel. Every video will be amazing and worth your time. See you soon.